It's at Vandy 1. We're on Vandy 6 and then inside. He usually comes a little bit later.
There's two of them.
Well, what they do, first, they'll go join a demo, and then Roman 86 will come, and then they're going to do an actual dog fight. It's unscripted. They just go the hell at each other.
Crazy. I fixed the lens.
Yeah?
And as my shots, I took everyone else. It works.
There he is.
Come on.
It was awesome. about the first time.
Do I have to burn the tank?
No afterburner in any of them. Garrett just came out with an afterburner about 8 months ago, but the cost of it to fit the airplane plane is about as much as the airplane for the engine. Okay, here goes the dogfight.
Thank you. convertible F-14, you need to get in the front of that shield.
Oh,
no side shield.
Oh, God.
The back guy, it doesn't matter who pulls, the back guy's going to go first.
Yes.
If the front guy pulls, canopy goes, he burns. He burns the Rio.
Yeah.
So Rio's got to go first.
Rio's in the quarter of a second, and then the our back will go. And if you switch, then you can actually have it so that the back seater or front seater can control both. You have to have it there, you can only control one. So the back seater went, he was the only one that went. So when he's coming back, and he's coming back at like 500 knots. Yep, 500 knots he's coming back at. Has no problem at all controlling the airplane. He's like, it wasn't even windy.
Dirty pit. And the other guy's gonna come and shoot.